So it's like, and then when it can't get the value back out, it's gonna panic.